Welcome to the university campus of Fontys Hogescholen here in Eindhoven. What a beautiful day to have a look at our brand new R10 building, which was rewarded with the highest energy label that is available, A+++++, four pluses. My name is Bas and I can't wait to invite you in to have a look on how OHA contributed to the sustainability of this building using several of their acoustic ceiling solutions. Let's have a look. This spacious building, designed by Hector Hoogstad Architects, offers a multifunctional environment in which students can meet, relax, and experiment. And when you look around, it's pretty obvious why Fontys calls this their open living lab. I'm entering the Open ICT Lab, where 150 students can collaborate, attend lectures, or study in silence. By choosing OHA RAW, the architect really emphasized the industrial look and feel of this space, while offering A-class sound absorption and having the option to completely or partly covering up installations or pipework. Let's have a look at another great OHA solution that was applied to this open learning environment. OHA Sinfonia Premium Ceiling Canopies. They were tailor-made for this project and not only improved the acoustics, but also looked great. A further stylish addition to improve the acoustic environment are these OHA Freestyle baffles. They give the ceiling extra character and improve the noise level. Nice fact, no fewer than 3,000 baffles have been incorporated in this ceiling design throughout the entire building. Oh, and good to know, all OHA ceiling solutions that we covered in this video are part of OHA Green Circle Recycling Program. And that means that almost all solutions are fully recyclable. And that makes this future-proof sustainable building even more sustainable. And would you like to learn more about OHA acoustic ceiling solutions or their Green Circle Recycling Program? Visit the website and learn everything about it.